just to give you a quick reminder of how to finish off your project. When you get to the last stitch at the end of the last row, you're going to cut that yarn with a tail of about 6 inches. You're going to yarn over, pull it through the loop, pull it tight, and that secures your project. And then you just use a yarn darner or a tapestry needle, take that thread and just weave it in and out and hide it within the fabric.